Well, hello everybody, welcome back to Firmament here on the channel. I'm Inferiority Complex, and today I've lost count of how many videos we have. I think it's episode 10. Anyway, we'll see when we've got this uploaded to YouTube. It's in the title, isn't it? Right, let's see what we can do in Juleston. We were about to start another excursion underwater with the diving suit. The bulwark suit, as it's called. So we'll see what we need to do here. We're diving into a vat of sulfuric acid, so that's going to be a slightly different experience than being under a frozen lake like we were in the last episode. Okay, let's get to it. On the suit. Okay, so everything has a slightly orange tint. We can deal with that. Okay, that's unexpected. I don't think I can do anything with that, can I? Nope. Okay, so that's definitely one of the weirdest situations. I didn't think that would happen. Obviously I need to go and do something outside. I need to move this. This thing, and I can't do that because this thing's gummed up. How do I ungum that? Yeah, see, it won't do anything. Okay, let's try this console in the middle again. Locked. Uncoupled. I could couple that up again, see what that happens. Mixer blade locks. Nope. Oh, hello. Can I do something here? Hatch closed. Empty. Can't do anything here. That one over there does nothing. Okay, that's just really annoying now. I don't think that's going to make any difference, but let's have a wee look. Why does my phone always ring when I'm recording a video? I'm not going to bother answering it. unaligned. That's different. Locked, uncoupled, unaligned. Okay.
We are the keepers.
This is so frustrating. I thought I was going to be getting into a... nice bit of puzzle solving here. And nothing's going on. How fantastic is that? Oh, hello. I haven't noticed those ones before. Camp lower, person detected. Okay. Problem is, I need to lower the other side as well. Okay, it lowers both parts. Same function on both sides, so that's what I need to do. I need to lower this, then get in the bulwark, the diving suit. Okay. I've just got something now figured out. Hopefully this will allow me access now. Okay. Yes. Okay, so excellent. What does that do now? Unlock the mixer blade. Okay. Is there anything over here? Nope. Anything over here? That's frustrating. Oh, but I can't get off. Can't get to the hatch. Oh, hello. I need to get down. I need to get lower. How do I get lower? Okay, so the mixer blade locks are open. So I can maybe do something else now that I wasn't able to do before. Okay. That turns the first one. I don't want this one to turn. I want the other one to turn. These again. Am I not allowed to rotate it any further around? Yeah, the tether on the adjunct is what's getting in the way. Okay. Can I
we are united.
Blocked. Okay. Thank you. Can I lower it further? Nope. It's now the other way round though, so I don't know if that's going to make any difference to anything, but let's have a look. Uncoupled. Uncoupled. I think I need to couple these up, but I can't do that with one of them gummed up. And I can't get down there to ungum it. I've got to be missing something. Not sure what it is, but I'm going to be missing something. I think I know what I need to do though. It's just figuring out how I do it. How do I need to get that hatch uncrusted, and to do that I need to turn the blades. I need to couple them for it to work, but this one is blocked. And I need to unblock it. I rotate this while it's down here? I probably can. I don't think I've tried though, have I? Let's take off the bulwark suit and go and find out. I've got a funny feeling I'm going to be putting this suit on and off a whole lot during this video. I was hoping that I might be able to finish this today, but I don't think I will now. I think I'm kind of I can rotate it. No, wrong one. Bring it back full way. mixer pins, mixer blade pins, uncoupled. I need to couple them, I'm sure of it. Mixer sockets. Oh, do I? Okay,
we understand.
I feel like I'm just maybe going in to look at something. Okay. I wonder if the movement of this mixer blade is... No, it hasn't. It's still... mixed. Unaligned? What do you mean unaligned? Unaligned, that means that thing's not exactly straight, is it? Yeah, it's just ever so slightly off. That? Oh, it's the pod. Okay. No, I don't want to go down here. Am I missing something up here, perhaps? I don't think I am. process it yet. Definitely need to get down into that hatch, but I need access to the pipes for that, and I don't have access to the pipes, the mixer blades, and I don't have full proper access there yet. So yeah, I definitely need to do something with the mixer blades. Just not sure what. I have to get myself another glass of water. I'm a bit of a sore throat today, so I'm kind of trying to keep myself lubricated. Okay. Get myself some water. Recording a wee bit. I'll probably do a crossfade or something in the edit. Oh, that feels a bit better. Okay. Let me try something different. Let's bring these. Unaligned. Rotate. Can I rotate these? Okay, so I don't think I really needed to do much at all underneath. Let's, if I've done this right. I forgot to lower the... Ah! That's annoying. There we go. Okay, let's try that again. I Oh, yes, look at that. Okay. I feel like I'm actually getting somewhere now. I don't think these need to be mixer blade pins. Yeah, I think these two blades don't really matter. Being coupled or uncoupled with it underneath. I think that's it. I think that's all I need to do here. Okay. I need to mix things. What was this again? Hatch closed. I think I can open the hatch now, can't I? That's a lot of sulfuric acid.
We are united.
I think I see how that worked now. Don't think I need to do anything else there. I think I do need to go and turn on that pump, because it, I don't think it turned on before, but I think with the sulfuric acid now emptied, I think it might. I need to do something else first. Oh. I am the big machine up the top, the processor. I need to start that, I think. I don't think I did this before. Ah. Okay. I don't think I need to. The hatch is opened. Can I now do this? Insufficient acid. Okay. I knew I needed to mix things, but is that enough? Holding tank full. Let's empty it.
We care for our comrades.
Filling. Still filling? Yes, it is still filling. Oh, please, please work, please work, please work. Acid ready, let's open. Power out. What? Okay, that's not surprising. I knew that adding sulfuric acid to the battery pool was going to change things a bit down there. Socket malfunction. How do I get back out here? Oh, pod! Where's the pod? There it is. Where do I want to go to? Got the swan. Reservoir, maybe? Reservoir, yeah. feel like I'm so close to the end now, and there's only about 10 minutes left in this video that I want to do, so I feel like if I can do this quickly, then we'll finish with this video, but I have a horrible feeling it's going to take longer than 10 minutes. I'll just have to stop and record part 11 later on, and part 11 might just be quite short. We'll see how it goes. So power out, I've got to get the power back to 115 volts. I'm going to need my pencil and paper again, am I? volts. What do I have? 165. Okay, that's quite a bit more than 115. Oh, the water's a different colour this time. Right. This one doesn't have a thing on it, so let's... this green one round and see what its voltage is. No circuit. So green is 35, I need 115. Two greens and then get that blue. Oh, it's the yellow.
We have all that is required.
Whoa, I had it. I don't know how I had it, but I had it. Once again, just accidentally getting the voltage right. Okay, power's on. Oh, I need to do the thingy. There we go. Okay, so am I going to be able to awaken the embrace at last? Oh no, this is the wrong way for the pump. Need to go here. Oh. Bring the lift down. There we go. And raise it. And this should allow me to engage this pump at last, I think. Oh yes! Okay, so now I need to be where? Need to be around the other side, I think. How did I do that? Yeah, round the other side. Okay, let's open up this door and go via a pod. Can't be bothered with messing around with that. I've got a few minutes left. I might have to just run over the 1 hour just to see the end. Close to the end of the game, or at least I think that might be the end of the game. I don't know.
We measure.
Yeah, we do. Aye. Yeah, look, there's the way in to the spire. So I should be just about finished. But do you know something? Time's got the better of us. I'm approaching an hour. I am going to have to stop there. That so frustrates me, you've no idea. Okay, let's save. Which one's the earlier one? That's this one. Yes, overwrite that. Okay, folks. I will see you guys for what probably will be the last part of Firmament in the next video. Until then, stay safe and take care of yourselves. Bye for now. Thanks for sticking around till the end of the video. In the middle of the screen, there's a button that will allow you to subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already. On the left is another video of similar stuff. On the right is just another random video from my channel. Give me a thumbs up if you like this and leave a comment down below about something you think I can do better. Bye for now.